Megan from Aspire Health and Rehabilitation. I'm going to be showing you a running man exercise drill that's really good proprioceptive and stability exercise for the ankle, knee and hips. Okay, it's a great exercise especially for those runners. Alright, so essentially you're going to be starting in this position, okay? You're going to be focusing on the one leg. So essentially you're going to bring your leg up and back. Kind of like you're half running, okay? It's called the running man. So like you would normally with the hand motion, okay? You really want to make sure you have really good control at the ankle, knee and hip, keeping the hips nice and aligned. I don't want any twisting or losing control, okay? That tends to happen a lot, especially if you have glute weakness, okay? Especially glute med weakness. Check out those videos that I've posted up before for that one. So really good stability exercise. You can switch on the core as well. Bring the leg up and back. Up and back, okay? So from the side, nice good control. Bring the leg up and back. Up and back. You can then incorporate onto a step as well if you want, okay? So from here, you kind of have to step up and down, up and down, okay? After a while, you will tend to feel it in the glutes. It is a great exercise for the glutes. The glute muscle, especially the glute med, is really good controller, especially for pelvic control, pelvic stability. So it's a great exercise for that too, but also it can be used as a great exercise for ankle and knee rehab too. For a little bit more information for Aspire Health and Rehabilitation stuff, we have articles, YouTube videos, everything like that on our website, Facebook, YouTube and Instagram. Check it out.